really glad to get the seniors out on a high note, you know, in terms of their opportunity to play in Delaware Stadium. We've had so many great games here. You know, last year's senior class got a chance to have the memory of Georgia Southern as their last game. You know, we got a chance to play another one after Villanova, a couple more after Villanova. And their last opportunity to be in that stadium with Georgia Southern, that was kind of neat, that memory. So it was nice to send out the seniors with a win. I thought we played well. Thought we ran the ball very well, and that makes it so much easier, you know, with our play calling when we run the ball as well as we did. I thought the offensive line played at a very high level. Gino Gradkowski's probably one of the best offensive linemen I've coached here, and he should be an All-American. He should be a first-team All-American, and I think we counted 10 knockdowns he had during that game. He just was mauling people. So, you know, played well on offense. Defensively, you know, we keep on getting better. You know, Ricky Tunstall had a big day, which is a little frustrating for me because I know he can play at that level. And sometimes Ricky thinks he's a better corner, a better wide receiver. But with his intelligence and his ball skills, and, you know, he needs to play safety for us. And he did a really nice job. That was an all-conference performance on Saturday afternoon. And he needs to do the same thing this week against Villanova. It was a well-played game. You know, I thought we had some opportunities the second half we didn't take advantage of. But, you know, I thought the kids overall played really well. I feel bad for Wayne. You know, I mean, they've had four coaches down there in 6 years. He's had a bunch of injuries. Division I AA football is so fickle. You know, Eastern Washington's struggling to have a 500 season right now. Obviously, Villanova's 2 years removed from, you know, winning a national championship, and they've had a tough year. You know, when you have some graduation or some injuries, I mean, you can definitely be put in harm's way at this level of football. And I think that's what is happening at Richmond right now. I think Wayne does a great job. You know, so I thought it all started with our ability to run the football, and from there, we kept our defense off the field a little bit, and then Timmy felt comfortable, and we got some nice plays by him. And I said, all in all, I thought we played a pretty good football game. I thought the kids did a good job of the emotion of the day. You know, we started the whole thing off with, you know, honoring Manny Marshall posthumously with a degree, and that was a big deal. And the D lineman wore a wristband for him, and then we had senior day, and that's a big deal. But then after that, I thought we did a good job of just going and playing, and that was a lot of talk in the locker room, and a lot of talk at our meetings was about, you know, let's enjoy the emotion, you deserve it, but let's just go play a football game. And I had heard Lou Holtz earlier in the week talk about senior day and how, you know, he's had some of the worst performances in his career on senior day from his players because they get too caught up with the emotion. So we didn't do that. I thought we did a good job of enjoying the emotion, but then kind of just going and playing football. It's going to be the same way this weekend against Villanova. It's a rivalry game. They've gotten the best of us lately. You know, we want to take care of that, but at the same time, just go play. I mean, don't do more than we need to do. Let's just go play a football game. And that's kind of the theme we're living on. And it's worked the last two times out, and hopefully it works again this week.
We kind of look at losing this game now because, you know, let's be honest, Villanova's kind of down this year. Mm-hmm. And I think to just lose this game is like a dagger right to the heart. Because it's a double-edged sword because, you know, us and them have so much history, and you know they always want to beat us, and they always want to beat them. It's like every CAA game is so tough, but once you play your rivalry, anything is out of the window, and you know everyone plays their toughest football.